Hello, and welcome to the Damonte Ranch High School PAC program's first ever Christmas live stream. I'm super excited to show you all the videos that we've put together, but before that, I just have a few words just to say about this whole new thing. So I'm really excited about it, the Christmas live stream. It's never been done before by our school, and it's provided a really unique and cool way for us to perform under very strange circumstances. And I know I, as a senior, I'm just glad to get to do anything this year at this point. So I think that's really cool, and I'm really grateful for this opportunity. Additionally, if you're willing, there's going to be a link to donate in the description. Typically, I'm just going to talk from the band's perspective because that's what I know the most about, because I'm the band PAC rep. We do various donation things throughout the year. We do band day several times through the year. We just go door to door asking if anyone's willing to donate to our program. We do a craft fair, which raises a significant amount of money. We also do DMI, which also probably comes close to the craft fair with just how much it does to fund our program. And there's a lot of things that we do traditionally under traditional circumstances, but we're just unable to do this year. And the performing arts, as you know, many of you already know, it just doesn't get the same funding as other things. So if you are willing to donate, it'd be really cool and really helpful, and we'd really appreciate it, but there's absolutely no pressure. Anyway, enough of that. I'll go ahead and kick it off with the dance program. I hope you all enjoy.
What the world needs. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. And God will stumble.
Time for the party, stay to get the Oh,
letting fight, accuse it night. I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons we made. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Oh, I still want you.
For this next performance, we have Maddie Spencer, Paige Wall, John Hancock, and Matthew Flowers performing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Please enjoy their performance. Next, Teagan Serink will be singing Erklenig by Franz Schubert. Please enjoy her performance.
Do you?
Next, we have Matthew Flowers and his piano teacher performing O Little Town in Bethlehem. Performance, my friend Paige Wall will be playing the guitar and singing to My Favorite Things, a song by Julie Andrews.
Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings,
next up on the agenda is a trio. It's actually me, Connor, and Emma putting together a couple Christmas songs that we just thought were nice, funky, and fresh.
Next, I'll be playing the first movement from Jewish Life, composed by Ernest Bloch. The first movement is titled Prayer. Happy Hanukkah!
Thank you.
For our next act, me and my friend Maddie Tran will be playing Carol of the Bells, her on violin and me on cello. Hope you enjoy! Maddie will be performing Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley on her piano. Please, enjoy. For the next act, me and my friend Maddie will once again be playing a duet. This time it is one out of three duets originally composed for clarinet and bassoon by Beethoven. However, it has since been arranged for violin and cello. I hope you enjoy! Thank you. Up next, we have an audio recording made by Giovanna. She'll be performing 11 scales on the violin. Please, enjoy her performance.
Thank you.
Next, Madee Trinh will be performing the first Noël on her violin. She arranged the instrumentation herself, so please, enjoy her performance.